Hello children, welcome to our EuroKids Puri online classroom. I am your Shilpi Miss. So children, let's start our today's activity. And today we are going to learn about farm animal sheep. So children, let us look the picture of sheep. So children, this is the animal sheep. This is the animal sheep. And children, baby sheep is called as lamb. Baby sheep is called as lamb. This is sheep and the baby sheep is called as lamb. And children, sheep is a farm animal. Sheep has two eyes, two ears, one nose, one mouth, four legs and a small tail. It has thick woolly hair all over the body, which is used to make wool, and we take wool from sheep to make our sweaters and make our woolen things that we use in winter season. And children, they love to eat fresh green grass. So what does the sheep eat? The sheep eats fresh green grass, and they are black or white or brown in color. So children, sheep are black, brown or white in color. And children, sheep gives us, what does the sheep gives us? Sheep gives us wool, and baby sheep is called as lamb. So children, today we have learned the farm animal sheep. So you have to learn the name of farm animal sheep and its baby. So children, now we will move towards our next activity. In our next activity, we are going to review shapes. So children, let us look the shapes. I will show you the shapes and you will tell me which shape is that. So children, look here. Which shape is this? Round and round. Which shape is this? Round and round. Circle shape. This is circle shape. Round, round, circle shape. Round, round, circle shape. And children, your next shape is this. So which shape is this? This is shape triangle. This is shape triangle. And triangle shape has how many sides? One, two, three. Triangle shape has three sides. So children, this is the shape triangle. And now we will look our next shape. And this is your next shape. So which shape is this? It is shape square. This is square shape. And children, square shape has how many sides? One, two, three, four. Square shape has four sides. And children, all the four sides are same. So this is shape square. And children, now we will look our next shape. And our next shape is this. So children, this is shape rectangle. This is shape rectangle. And rectangle shape has four sides. But children, all the four sides are not the same. Two sides are small and two sides are long. So this is the shape rectangle. So children, today we have reviewed the shapes and you have to learn the names of these shapes. And now children, we will move towards our next activity. And in our next activity, we are going to learn the names of animals and their babies. So children, look here. In this tray, I have flashcard of animal and their baby. So children, I will show you and you have to learn the names of animal and their babies. So children, look here. This is the animal dog. This is the animal dog. And dog baby is puppy. Dog baby is called puppy. Dog and baby dog is puppy. So children, now we will look our next animal. And children, animal is sheep. Our next animal is sheep, and baby sheep is called lamb. Sheep and baby sheep is called as lamb. And children, our next animal is cat. This is our next animal, cat, and baby cat is called as kitten. Cat and baby cat is called as kitten. So children, these are the animals and their babies. So you have to learn the names of these animals and their babies. So children, now it's time.